Hi. Here we are again. I want you to get a close look at the wires.
This right here
is touching the
mold content in here is extraordinary. I had to lift up the floor. The floor is soaking wet, and it is continuous going on here and not go down. This you can see is black mold along with orange mold, and then we have yellow mold and green mold. All the varieties. This pipes have continuously been leaking. There's a way to floor the channel, but it's just the low spot of the concrete, and therefore it just fell off the line of moisture. Another thing is we have the condensation issue, where we have the moisture that came down through the pipes that were never hooked up in the bathtub, and it just simply overflowed into the drain sump around it, which is underneath the foundation, thereby allowing mass quantities of water vapor and water transmission through the floor and onto this. That's why the whole entire floor is liquefied and molds did. It's also exuding noxious toxic type fumes from petrochemicals, from the glues as well as other really bad things. Okay, now the other thing is what we're doing here is this is a necessity by a large flooding here which covered the entire area, but looking around we found out we have this. Guys are unresponsive right now, so forcing us to do this impromptu. The next phase right here is going to be with 350 degree water to remove the residuals and also to distribute the next phase, which is going to be basically oxidizers, very powerful variety of minerals. This inhibits mold growth and also kills on the site without hurting people. This will be flipped back and forth between acids and alkalines and heat and cold, and as well as drying periods in between, several times before the wood is satisfactory for rehabilitation. This is like the nastiest thing I've ever seen. It is. The water, you could squeeze the water out of the boards. All of them. These right here, they're just completely wet. So, it's lying on the stream is not working.
Hold on.
Nasty stuff. Nasty stuff.
You removed most of the debris already. We already worked on the bathroom, which we have another video of. I'm going to get in close and show the mold. I can't get in close unless I move around this stuff.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to, look, see this?
I wouldn't get in there. That's, you're going to look for it.
Okay, well, so we need the video of it. Found weird stuff in the wall. Okay, this part's not too bad up here, but... Can you move that out of my way? Like, this back? This is black mold. No doubt about that. Take all this crap on the pipe. But I think he's already used some detergent on it. Gotta check that out.
Flashlight
so I can finish?
Walk outside, do something, but you know, I'm sorry, right now.
You got a flashlight?
That won't seem to be lit up.
Well, You're gonna go and treat it, and then they won't see all the mold. It's like fucking black over there. I was trying to step over this. Excuse the language, but like, you know, we're sick of getting sick here. Okay. Smells like total mold, I guess.